Torrington, Midnight Love Songs.
Good morning, welcome to a new day, already into Wednesday morning. Let's celebrate with half an hour of beautiful music, and of course, your dedications as well. And as we've been reporting on the show throughout the evening, the country cowboy singer Glen Campbell has died at the age of 81 after a long and courageous battle with Alzheimer's disease, his family mentioned earlier on this evening. I've already played you a couple of songs from Glen Campbell, but I thought during the Midnight Love Songs part, I'll play you just one more. And a couple of messages that have come in. Firstly from Joan, she said, "Hi Graham, devastated about the passing of Glen Campbell. I was madly in love with him," says Joan. And this in from Brenda, she said, "A friend of mine described Glen Campbell's voice perfectly, like warm, thick, golden honey on a slice of homemade bread."
I am a lineman for the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wire, I can hear you through the whine, and the Wichita Linesman is still on the line. I know I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain, and if it snows, that stretch down south won't ever stand the strain. I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time, and the Wichita Lineman is still on the line. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time, and the Wichita Lineman is still on the
best hour of your day, Graham and the Midnight Love Song.